Britain was not spared the hellfire. And London, a monument to mankind's ambition, was returned to the state of nature.